Hello there and welcome back. We can proclaim the Kingdom of Westeros. My father started this invasion. Was it my father or my father's father? Yeah, he was just the exile. You were the king of these and I am now the king of... Well, I don't have the veil, but... What are you gonna do? Can't have everywhere. Somewhere needs to be racially pure. If a load of peoples. Mountainous. Blue. Yes. Anyway. Let us proclaim the Kingdom of Westeros. Which has an ugly grey colour to it. But it'll be renamed to the Dragon Kingdom. Dragon. The Dragon Kingdom. You have the Stormlands, which are the Dragonlands. Dragonlander. Yes, you have, don't have Dawn. Create it. It'll be renamed to, what was that island called again? Gelios. Gelior. Gelios. You have the Trident. Which will be renamed to the Kingdom of... The Riverlands. That's been done before. The God's Eye. The God's Eye. Iman. The Iman invasion. The God's Eye. The God's Eye here should be the rightful capital of the land, but... There's no need for that. Right. There's obviously the other people around the kingdom, but why rush to war? I have just become king. I must request a coronation. Excellent. Send out a message to everybody. Send them all out. Such dishonor. People I deposed. Long live the king, I accept your offer. I accept your offer. We'll accept a lot more than just your offers, I think. What's this? Independence? Ha! That's here. There is no ransom for prisoners, so I've probably done it too recently. But what we will do is we will lay with Kim, the cuck. It's good to be me indeed. I'll spend lavishly on food for something. Ah, I have no need for a new crown. I don't currently have a crown. A crown of Valyrian steel. A gold crown, a metal band. No, a crown of Valyrian steel. Big square cut rubies. My Uncle Melis. Mastering swordsmanship, is he? Doesn't appear to be doing so, actually. You have that right. We'll just select somebody to stand for the king. Geryon. Nope. Nope. Hey, you'll do. Good man. Alrighty, what do we lack? We lack you. Grand Maester Clegane apparently is now the court physician. Sure, why not? What are you doing? Estimos? from Stacecraft, you fool. Minor titles are doing what they will. Right, we need a Warder of the East. Dana will do. We need a Handmaidens. Daenerys will do. All of these other jobs, we need a Master of the Horse. Arthur. Keeper of the Swans, Rosbin. Court Jester, Robin. Captain Household Guard, we don't have bodyguards. Where are the bodyguards? Fight well, man. Gods are in my favour, very good. What should we do? Should we execute this this riverman, send him to the wall? We don't care about the wall. Just feed him to the dragon. Welcome one, welcome all. Right. Send him over to the guards. Ah, I see. There's loads of people who've been called for trial, but I'm not feeling it. Just ransom them away. Didn't really work. Right, hand it over to the guards. I think it means give them a castle. Set crown focus to Dragonstone, yes. And turn Windwyrm over to the guard, we'll do so. Stay where you are. So, Windwyrm here is now the castle of our guards. Which doesn't really have many peoples. At all, really. So what is fair should be, yeah, make him arrest. Arrest his man. Seems to deal with the problem, yes. We still have this army marching about. Quite expensive to replace, I think. We need to make some money. Make some money. Oh, at least they are my slaves. Well, let's search all for some slaves. Women. We'll sort by the most fertile. See what we can find. Ah, there is a chow here, making off to buy. There is a Kim, making off to buy. There is a Ming, making off to buy. Okay, maybe not. Another Kim, she is my cuck. Kim the cuck. Toy. Alright, we'll stick with what we've already made off the swarm. We'll see how much money we can spend. Damn, that's a bit too much. There is no price named. I'll take ya. Take slave's concubine and we'll start by visiting her chambers, which she does not like. Then send her a gift. And we'll not do it again. Whack. Back. Alright, so what if we visited you instead? And I will become an organizer. Right, what do we got here? Betrothed can marry. The crowning of the king, strengthen my rule significantly. Very good. We're gonna have a marriage. Iron throne. Right, some things happened. Very good. I now have a crown. Am I wearing it? Valyrian crown? Apparently so. Be able to tell anyway. Get the man rot. Ransom all prisoners. Right, we do have the lord over here of Sunstone. Hi, Valyrian. Westerosi Valyrian. How did he get there? Did I put him there? Lysene pirates. Right, we do actually need a lot of money though. Slave raids make money. You were part of a bigger thing, weren't you? There are the two independence islands here. You can sell down and take advantage of those. It's because you get enough ships together to move all the men. Yeah, you could fire this guy quite well. What's in my favour? Can we have another go? No? Why not? Why can we not have another go, eh? I need to make some money. Which poor bastard we raise up? My son, of course, my son was there. But he did the job. Deploy a dragon in battle, sure, Dracarys. Did it work? Potential, they say. I've really neglected these children, haven't I? But hey ho, they are doing their own thing. Right, we killed all of those pirates, good for us. Get yourselves together and onto the ships we must fly. Over to these islands here. Of course I'll come. No, no, I can't make it, mate. The Dornish are once again liberating themselves, or he's trying. There are hardly any men in the local areas. I tried to make an ethnostate and he goes and marries a Dornish. What is wrong with the man? They all seem to be doing it right. Well, not exactly, like... You've got your secondary wives, he's got his secondary wives. You got your secondary wives, we still got the... Yeah, he'll hopefully get a son. He's got secondary wives as well, Salt Dornish. Ooh. They all have secondary wives? Because they sure could get them. Favour of Seven revolts now as well. And this is why you have to cleanse the Dornish, really. It has to be done. Favour of Seven just gets in the way. Needs to be taken care of. Now, I can't really raise many men around. I can't raise Durandon forces. It's not something I can do. I can try to make money down here. He wants to be gaining the Kingdom of the Dragonlands denied. But it probably makes sense to have some Lord Paramounts going about now. Especially down here, where there are just so many. You make the most sense, really, being in that castle, but nobody really has any men, do they? Yes, nobody has any men. Cahors Dornion, I'll be granting you the Kingdom of Gelios. You are now the Lord Paramount. Congratulations. Please raise me an army when you can. The Stormlands or the Dragonlands will go to Goldfire, I believe, opposed to Fireblood. Sucks to be him. But, yes. King of the Dragonlands goes to you, good sir. Congratulations. Then there are the God's Eye, which includes the Crownlands, which I don't really want to be giving away. There's House of Rainette, there is the House of Rosby, there is the House of Dusk and Yen. Not too good, is it? Not too bloody good. He can be a presence. It works. Revoke your... people will be pissed off if I start revoking his shit. So we got him for a start. Now, how many men do you raise? 31,000, not enough ships. How many do you raise? 7,000. Raise your armies and just march them towards the enemy. Quite simply, Daenerys can lead with Viserys and Manfred. Sure, I'm down here, I'll declare my two wars. We have raised army levies. Let me just fix that. Alright, Koi. Declare war on your A-slave raids. What? I'm not a slave trader, you say? What? Focusing on business. Looks like we're not going to be a slave trader. Must instead fly home and defeat these rebels. March the Stormlanders south under Maegon. Many men will die, it is for sure. Attrition will genocide the Stormlanders on our behalf, which is not necessarily a negative thing. That seemed to put you fuckers off. Now let's have a look, shall we? You have that right. You'll fight Geryon. Sure, we'll probably lose because he's shit. No, he's not as shit as we fought. But hey, that'll do for this episode. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.